Grabe ka! Bago ka mag-exercise, ay, well, tuluyan na natin tanungin kung nagustuhan ba ng ating jury ang iyong performance. Sir Jed Madela.
Yung gustong-gusto kong ginawa mo, yung tumitingin ka, ganun si Freddie Mercury eh. Ganun siya, he connects and talagang hindi ka titigilan hanggang hindi kayo magkaroon ng moment. Si Freddie Mercury kasi, when he performs, talagang pag masakit yung kanta, na-feel mo yung sakit. And actually, di ba may sakit ka ngayon? You used it to your advantage, you used it to your sa performance mo, at ramdam namin ang sakit na yon. Kaya, you know, it really worked for you. So, you have my vote this week.
Yay, thank you.
Thank you, Jed. Ate Shawi?
You nailed it. You're Nyoy. You can do anything. That was so great. May sakit pa yan, ha?
May trangkaso pa nga ito, eh.
Oo, may sakit pa yan.
Gusto mo ng jacket?
Ayun,
nilalamigan.
Tinapong ko kanina, eh.
Maraming salamat, Ate Shawi. Ito naman, pakinggan natin ngayon, Sir Gary Valenchan.
Gumagawa ako ng reseta para sa'yo.
Doktor!
Total, Freddie Mercury naman ang pangalan mo, eh. Makukuha mo lahat ng nagagamot mo for free.
Pwede.
Kasi yung connection, di ba? Mercury,
Hindi mo lang kailangan mag-explain. Okay na po yun.
Hindi, gusto ko lang sabihin, yung unang napansin ko, which makes you a real performer, is nahulog pa yung mic niya kanina. Yes. Pero ang ginawa niya, imbis na treating it like a mistake, ginawa mong part of the performance. Siguro yung mga ibang manonood sasabihin, ay, nagkamali. Pero kami, knowing that Freddie Mercury was a live performer, you really, really proved it with that mistake. I wanted to know lang, Nyoy, are you feeling a little better now? Or are you still medyo...
Yeah, a lot better.
You're feeling better. Okay, that's good. Because the reason why I wanted to ask if you're okay is because for me, you did okay.
Thank you, Jerry.